Hi, I'm Dr. Kevin Hall from the National Institutes of Health. This video provides a brief introduction to the Body Weight Planner, an online tool that tells you the calories and physical activity needed to reach your goal weight and maintain it afterwards. The Body Weight Planner is intended for use in adults 18 years of age or older and not for pregnant or breastfeeding women. To show you how it works, I'll use myself as an example. I enter my current weight, 180 pounds, my sex, male, age 44, and height 5 feet 10 inches. Next, I need to estimate my current physical activity level, so I click Estimate Your Level. I'll describe my physical activity at work as very light. A description comes up that says, sitting at the computer most of the day or sitting at a desk, which sounds about right. Then I describe my physical activity at leisure time. I'll select moderate. The description says, regular activity at least once a week, and this includes walking to work 10 to 30 minutes per day. That description also seems to fit. This gives me a physical activity level of 1.6, which is about average. Moving to the next step, I can enter my goal weight, which is 160 pounds. Now I can enter how many days I want to give myself to reach that goal, or I can enter a date to reach it. I'll select 6 months from now, which is about 180 days. Then I'll go to the next step where I can enter the changes in physical activity. I'm planning to start walking my dog in the mornings, and I will use the Calculate button to help me determine the corresponding percentage increase in physical activity. I plan to walk at a moderate intensity for an additional 30 minutes, 5 times per week. This is in addition to the physical activity I'm already doing, like walking to work that I mentioned previously. I could also add other physical activity changes, but I'll stick to this for now. So, walking the dog gives me a 12% increase in physical activity above my starting activity entered on the first screen. I'll go on to the final step where I can see my results. The Body Weight Planner says that I will maintain my current weight by eating 2,745 calories a day. To reach my goal of 160 pounds in 6 months from now, I need to eat 2,320 calories a day, along with starting to walk my dog in the mornings. After I reach my goal weight, I can eat 2,622 calories to maintain 160 pounds, assuming I continue with all my physical activity. I hope you find the Body Weight Planner to be a helpful tool.